And tonight, new technology that could be a game changer arriving on the front lines of the Caldor Fire. Helicopters that can fly at night came in from Southern California.
And it's the first time they've ever been used in Northern California. CBS 13's Anna Giles is at the Amador County Airport with an inside look at what they're capable of. Anna.
This is the home base for refueling. These helicopters can make it over to the Caldor Fire in just minutes and can dump thousands of gallons of water. This is happening at night now, a whole new frontier for the firefighting effort. The night flyers descend. A first of its kind force in Northern California has arrived.
Within wildland fire outside of the LA basin, it's unheard of.
It's a force that will keep firefighting crews in the game at night, as long as winds are not above 40 miles per hour. The U.S. Forest Service is coordinating with Southern California counties to fly them onto the front lines of the Caldor Fire.
They can work with the crews to secure the perimeter of the fire or work around structures when typically there's no aircraft support.
The pilots have night vision goggles and advanced computer tracking systems. One of the helicopters is equipped with a specialized camera that creates high definition images of the fire.
Better information, better decisions.
Craig Lepsley is executive director of Colson, the company that maintains and operates these helicopters.
And the last part of the camera is a thermal camera that shows exactly where the heat is. It takes away the smoke and shows you exactly where the heat is.
It's better protection for worried families. This helicopter can hold up to 3,000 gallons of water or retardant.
And they're working with the ground crews. They're trying to work closely to establish perimeter control around the fire. Any hot spots are working around critical areas where the homes are threatened.
Helicopters breaking barriers, no longer bound by daylight.
Some of these helicopters have seen a lot of different places. One of them was a Chinook the Army was using and now is retrofitted to be a firefighting machine.
Fascinating to see that technology. Anna, thanks.